Hi, welcome to my stream. Sorry, recording. It's on a stream. Is it a stream? I'm not sure. But I'm just going through the motions now. Well, I forgot to record, so I'm actually quite a bit along. And I've done the Shrine of Room of Awakening. And I've done a couple of shrines. Then I just died. I've done this shrine, and this shrine, and this shrine, and I've done quite a bit of the storyline. That's the adventure logs I have. I think I did like an hour's worth of stuff without recording. And then I hit the tree here. Didn't know the tree can come to life and kill you.
Thank you. Huck!
A fruit charged with powerful light, break it to unleash Jasmine and sparkle that blinds any monsters nearby. Golden apple, a very, very sweet fruit that seems to have an extra sparkle to it, sometimes found near normal apples. These bullfrog fish are supposed to live in caves here. What's a bullfrog? Bullfrog.
Oh.
Well, don't scare me like that. My poor heart can't take it. Yeah? Are you by chance looking for the bubble frog too? That's right.
Oh.
Oh, I knew it. They must have asked you to. So supposedly these are creatures called bubble frogs that live in caves. They're bluish and whitish and stick to walls. Odd stuff.
Ah!
And those two folks at Woodland Stables in Northeast Eden Curious Pair. Very strange. Maybe a little off. They look for something that the bubble frogs drop. They asked me to do the collecting. So, they offer treasures in exchange. Good treasures. It was a sweet deal. At least it would have been. But I don't have the first thing. And I don't know the first thing about these cave creatures. The treasures was awful appealing though.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Temptress, which fears my travels to the Rector. Rector is facing a few shortage as cold winds make travel to the village changes for residents and visitors alike. That's awful. It sounds like anyone trying to get to reach who needs to prepare themselves for harsh freezing weather. First one should read these paper newspapers. Okay. Uplifting device. fine. Okay.
Here's how Henry's makes life easier for sole traders.
You want to make it carefully, and pay your taxes for you.
Thank you.
What's this? Shrink yourself by defeated powerful guys. It's gonna be since you collect me anymore. Oh, I did a lot of amiibos, and these are the ones I got. Thank you so much for watching. I'm not feeling too good today, so I'm gonna end it early. I'm enjoying it, I guess, but this feels still pretty much feels like Breath of the Wild with just different puzzles, different abilities. I enjoy Breath of the Wild, so I still enjoy this, and I'll probably enjoy a lot more when I'm a bit better. But on the plus side, it is a very fun game, and I do like exploration. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely day.